Hey guys, it's Denise Salcedo with Red Carpet Report, and today we are at Fig and Olive for Doris Bergman's 10th annual luxury lounge and party celebrating television's biggest night.
Oh my gosh, okay. So first of all, speaking of The Flash, you know, I gotta ask you, what has it been like to be a part of a show this huge?
It's awesome. I mean, anybody who tells you that it's not great to play somebody that has superpowers is crazy.
Right. Isn't that like the best part? Everybody always imagines themselves having superpowers, but you actually get to see yourself, you know, do that.
The day I got the call saying they were going to give my character powers, I, honest to God, I was dancing in the house. I was so excited. It's the best thing ever.
Yeah. And what was it like doing the crossover shows, like with the Arrow and all of that?
We're getting ready to start crossovers day after tomorrow, Monday.
Oh my gosh.
So they're crazy. It's totally crazy, but it's super fun because you get to meet so many people on the other shows that we don't ever get to see unless it's like a Christmas party.
And it's fun to see those characters like play along with each other because, you know, like even with The Flash and you know, with Stephen Amell, who they, when they come together, yeah. And I know they had that one episode where they were, you know, they switched and it was really funny. So sort of seeing those characters in different ways is really fun.
Yeah, it's a blast for me too. Because, you know, when we're just on our show and we see each other all day, every day, and then to our characters getting to interact with the other characters and the other characters' powers, it's always like a completely new experience. So it's really great. Everybody's sleepy all the time because it's a lot of hours, but it's really great.
Oh my God, what is it like on set?
It's fun. It's an insanely talented group of people. Like, I am the least talented person on the show.
Oh my
like,
God.
Carlos plays at least 9 instruments. Tom Cavanaugh plays at least as many. Tom, Los, Candace, Grant, they all sing, like, Broadway level. It's just, don't even start it on Jesse. Everyone is incredible.
You're like, someone please pass along your skills to me. Teach me an instrument or something.
I'm like, hey, guys, I'm a single threat. Just actor, just that's pretty much it. You guys are all like triple and quadruple threats.
Yeah.
So yeah, I just want a little bit. I just need to get locked in a room with Carlos for like a week.
Wow.
Yeah.
That'd be incredible. So now I want to switch over gears. You know, obviously like you're part of The Flash, but there's so many TV shows right now that are absolutely incredible and so many of them that are, you know, part of the Emmy. So I want to know, besides your own show, what are some of the shows that you're watching?
Oh my gosh. Okay, The Boys on Amazon Prime I think is insane. Not to like keep it in the superhero show realm, but it's so good. Handmaid's Tale. Not only do I not miss an episode, I watch them twice. Gosh, there's so much good TV out right now that it's over. Barry on HBO, Euphoria, which is totally freaking me out, but I can't stop watching it.
I love that you mentioned this show. So the Good Boys. Mm-hmm. I've heard a few people mention that one. Handmaid's Tale, I love, so I totally feel you. But I don't know, how do you have the strength to watch it twice?
Elizabeth Moss and the rest of the cast are so talented that sometimes I honestly get distracted by how good their acting is. And I have to watch it again so I can really take in all the parts of the story.
That's true.
Yeah.
That's true. Man, that's incredible. Well, I just want to tell you, oh, and my last question for you is, how are you going to be spending the Emmys?
I'm going to go to the Entertainment Weekly party tomorrow night and probably do way too much. And then I'm going to fly back to Vancouver on Saturday night because I got to go back to work first thing Monday.
That's awesome. Well, the best thing to do is, you know, be working and all of that.
Exactly.
All right. Well, thank you so much for chatting with me today. I'm going to let you go and enjoy yourself before you have to get to some work.
Thank you. It was nice to meet you.
It was nice meeting you as well. Take care.